at it again with another vlog today. Guess who I have with me? You don't know her yet. Her name is Rachel. And it is the 4th of July, so we're doing a little bit of vlogging today. We're gonna get right into it. Let's go.
Here, big girl.
What's up, bitches?
Myself a little tour.
Bitch, we've been here for 5 seconds.
Wi-Fi's important.
Okay.
Hey. Hi.
Hello, we're Shay. Wake up, bitch, we're vlogging today.
Okay.
Oh, look at this cute top. Yes, queen. Work.
Yeah, they're setting up a bed.
Martina attempting to eat some yogurt with the lovely faces she makes.
Oh,
kids, listen up. Nana, shut up.
I'm talking.
We're vlogging.
You're all wet. What am I supposed to do with you? You're a goofball.
Anyways, back to my yogurt. 15 grams of
bolt.
grams of protein in this yogurt. Tastes like booty, but you gotta get that protein in. Hi, my little schmooky dookie. I'm a beast. My little schmooky dookie. Yeah, you want some yogurt. I promise you don't.
No one does.
You gotta take it in, you gotta take it in big gulps, because otherwise it's just,
it looks like cottage cheese.
You want some? You want some? Oh my god, you actually want some.
He loves yogurt. She loves yogurt.
She loves yogurt? What a freak. So my friend Justine just pulled up and she doesn't know we're vlogging today. So let's see what she has to say about it. What?
Surprise!
Surprise, bitch.
Why, hello.
Hello. We are vlogging today.
I have a question.
What
is this?
That's my Fashion Nova, bitch.
It looks like it came from like a bad kitty store.
Okay, well here, hold on. Here, hold it. This is what it's supposed to look like. Here.
I like it.
You're supposed to wear
it.
It's supposed to be a dress, but I thought that was like a little too extra.
Don't you think she could be that Rihanna thing with that cap on?
Oh yeah, it is very Rihanna. Okay.
It's very Rihanna. I like it.
That's a beach cover up.
And WWRD. What would Rihanna do?
What would Martina do?
This is it.
Hand like off my forehead. I don't want to get pimples.
What I need is to be able to hold your head still, and you won't let me touch your face.
I mean, the head's so small, you can definitely hold it.
It's not going anywhere.
You look very being pampered.
I'm a chill girl. I'm not. I would never. Previously a chill girl. Okay. Shay, what are you doing? Go to the
You should tan with us.
You don't have to tan. I put on SPF 50 already. But you could just hang out.
Protecting that virgin skin. 23 forever.
What do you mean modest flower print? I have modest.
That's why I said it's not Martina's. I have no comment.
I'm humble.
Humble and modest don't mean the same thing.
No.
They're not.
No, not at all. Not at all.
All right, you're done.
Oh, I thought she just did you dirty to just one eye.
Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Okay, yeah.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Okay. Watch when she was like,
keep it on.
She goes, I'm into YouTube. Let me show you what I'm into. And then I had to watch this video on insects. Via this man who stings himself with the insects for 45 minutes. And so I was done. And you sound like you're getting a lot better content than what I was showing.
We're watching vlogs. They were great. There was like music and I was a little upbeat.
That's not what I got. This guy. Sounds
like he got some like ASMR type shit.
This guy, like, first of all, completely fucks up this bug's life. As well as finds
it. Fucks up this bug's life.
Steals it from his home and then makes it sting him. And then just, like, kind of has this little campsite and just roams around, like, while he's in pain.
Sounds like you're the R-rated version of, like, that movie Ants. Like, what not to do.
It's actually pretty entertaining, and you guys are both haters.
I was like, Martina, this is what you do, this is it. Martina, I fucked up. You got a Q-tip?
Oh, fucked it up. PSA from Rachel.
Men should not wear flip-flops. Your feet are nasty. Unless you, especially if you have hairy feet. See that in your hangnails?
Get your mandals out of here.
Get your mandals.
So we are going to get some liquor because it is not a 4th of July without some alcohol. Tequila. Right, ladies?
How the fuck should I do this? It's easier just to back out, you think?
Yeah.
Backing on up. Put this bitch in reverse.
Oh. Hello.
I'm the one who doesn't drive.
Hey, man. At least I can get wasted every time we hang out.
Let's see.
Daddy, chill.
Sure, I have to drive in here. This road was like super packed and crowded. I wonder what happened.
That's
a lot of traffic on this road.
This road, I didn't have any traffic.
Dude, that slide would burn the fuck out of your asshole. Literally going down right now. It's so hot.
Oh, I saw that little swing you've got in the front yard.
Right? So cute.
Come on.
Yeah, this is my first time at that house.
I like it.
Fort I Lamar. Like it. I
do you like it
a lot.
The Dunes West House?
No.
No, nothing.
Someone needs to put their seatbelt on.
It's me, Mario.
Literally, he is a ghost.
What is that? Sir?
He has a Confederate flag.
Mom, can you pick me up? I'm scared.
Mom, can you pick me up?
Rachel, you can't even say that because your mom might have to pick you up. It's not a joke when Rachel says it.
Bitch.
God, there are weird fucking people here.
What a day to vlog. We're gonna go into Walmart. We're at the Folly Beach. We're at the Folly Beach Walmart, so you know we in the ghetto.
It's where all the fucking poor people come for vacation. At Myrtle would be worse.
Yeah, if you go to Myrtle Beach for vacation, like, just know.
We go to Myrtle Beach every year.
Us South Carolinians are judging the fuck out of you. I kind of look like a tourist when I'm walking around with this camera. Rachel. Wait up.
I'm not really mad that it's overcast though.
Yeah, I know. You don't want to get the sun. I'm hot. It's hot.
Later.
I like don't want to be wearing this really. I feel like I look like a jailbird.
Okay.
Jailbird?
Yeah.
I don't know what jailbird wears that.
So we just got back from Walmart and we're gonna blow up these little floaties that Justine bought. And we all have our own. You guys aren't even in the shot.
Look at Dabo.
It's not
mine's done.
Wow, yeah, this was
wait, Misha, what the fuck?
I know how to blow things.
Daddy, chill.
There we go.
Look, there we go.
Why is it taking you so long?
Yeah, I don't know what you're doing. Oh yeah.
Okay, so pervert. Cute.
All I need to drink. I need to go grab one.
Look at that.
Ooh.
It's Schmoony number 2. Hi, Dabo.
Ugh.
Yeah, he's stinky.
He's a big shower.
Stinky boy.
Silly.
Yeah, you're gonna have to wash your hands after that.
Yo, my sweat mustache is insane.
Boy, if you don't get
oh,
oh
God.
My mom because of me and your phone, I couldn't send mine in for going to be
what did you just do?
Back so you know I've been like fiending.
Shay's out here giving content tips.
Step 1.
Oh my God, you're so naturally funny. I should really take the tips from you.
I'm not giving your channel my content.
You're literally the one channel that's featured on my channel.
What?
You could have like featured people.
Wow, you featured Jay.
And you're the one person that's featured, so
you're welcome.
You're welcome.
Belly dance? No. Usually
the belly doesn't dance when I walk.
Welcome to my crib,
bitch!
What's it
they
do?
Oh, my ass!
Thumbnail! To be honest, Martina, it's really hard to record all the time. Are you drinking a float within a float?
A float within. Let me get over there.
Oh, you don't need to. I'm really zoomed in.
A float? It floats inside the float. First thing in the morning when she gets out of bed.
Haven't really been vlogging much today, just kind of we've been focusing on drinking. We've just kind of been focusing on drinking, and it's really hard.
It's really hard when you're a boring ass drunk.
First of all, rude. Second of all,
she wasn't always like this. She was like this before the alcoholism took her over.
These bitches. How normal people have their drink, how Rachel has her drink. What's up? Demonetize.
Meanwhile.
Yep. Are you gonna make four? I'm just saying, I was just trying to figure out if he didn't help me. There's already bread there, so, you know, the baguette.
Hi, vlog. What's up? Just chilling, waiting for my ribs to be done. My birthday's tomorrow, so that's pretty cool. I'll be turning 17.
What up? I'm Jared, I'm 19, and I never fucking learned how to read.
That's about it.
Alright, I guess I left my water out there.
Real ass bitch, give a fuck about a nigga. Big Birkin bag, hold 5-6 figures. Stripes on my ass, so he call his pussy Tigger. Fucking on a scamming ass, rich ass nigga. Same group of bitches, ain't no ass to the picture. Drop a couple rights, watch his ass get bigger.
When my boyfriend thinks that me and my best friend are actually lesbians, but this is. Wait. Ooh, yes, queen!
Yes, queen.
They're my favorite people ever. Yeah! Oh. Drop the tea, bitch.
So mommy thought it was a good idea to lock my car keys in the car with my wallet in it, and now I can't get into it because she locked the car keys in the car. Cause I don't
where are you
lock
going?
It.
Yeah, where are you trying to? Where are you trying to run off to, young sprout?
On the way home.
Happy 4th of July to everybody. Happy 4th of July to everybody. We are ending the vlog. We're getting really tired.
What's up, bitches?
Sup, bitches? Ending the vlog, getting kind of tired. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And you got something to say?
Nah.
Okay, bye.